Why diesel engine oil turns immediately very thick and very dirty after changing oil, even if engine is done less than 50,000 kilometers? Wrong. It shouldn't be like that. Let me show you my. And my is done 55,000. Camera, follow me. So, up. Ta-ram. Can you even see the oil? If you know why in my engine oil is so clean after changing, and why for some engines it is immediately turns very thick and very dirty, what is the error? Comment.